Today's the day. The day is the day. It has been a long journey to get here. A long journey. Today, we are starting Kingdom Hearts 3. So without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, so we got something starting off straight away. Which I'm guessing is going to be the intro you would do when you start anyway. Ooh! Is that young Xehanort and young thingy? Well, this is an interesting start already. And you've just reminded me I need to record, put my recording on before I actually start it as well. So this is kind of like the story so far. Ooh. The visuals are really nice. I mean, I can only see his hands and chin, but the visuals are really nice. Never mind, this is also the other one. Forget it, played at the start, but also plays idol. Ah. I hope we get quite a lot of flashbacks in this. That'd be nice. That'd be cool. I forgot that Lee is training to be a Keyblade wielder as well. I'm looking forward to seeing him again. And these all new enhanced graphics. I forgot that they knew each of us since they were really young. I wonder how many characters we're actually going to see in this. Like, familiar faces, that is. I can imagine all the fans waiting. How many years did we say it was? About 13 or so years. And you see all this flashback, like the memories coming through. That fight was weirdly easier than I thought it was. Would have been. Oh no, this bug's inside Riku. I'm guessing Xehanort's going to win this chess game. Because he is a strategic bugger. That was a flash in 0.2. And that's just basically saying that you have no powers anymore, you need to learn everything again. Oh, did he win? Oh no, they have him cornered, mate. He has him surrounded. That kind of represents like all the Xehanorts surrounding, I would say Sora then. Is that the crown? Best opening. Okay. What's this big place then? This is like a massive city. Already starting off in a massive city, are we? Or is this the city from Union No, it's not from Unix stuff, is it? Oh, it's a flashback. Amazing graphics.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh?
Already on about it.
Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light. Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
Ooh, who's the Masters, though?
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear. Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
Ooh, he does.
So, you know the Lost Masters.
Is he on about the ones from Union X?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Yes, I believe he is.
Never heard of him. Where'd you hear about that? Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you.
Still find it funny that they're little kids.
You can drop the facade.
The war.
Facade? On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this. If you say so. The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future.
Oh!
It's already been written.
With the Master of Masters'
really?
Eye in it.
I'm not so
That's
sure about that.
Xehanort's Keyblade.
Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail. Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor. Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there is more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised. Oh, I hope so.
Sora, right? Yes. Ah, that's kind of reminiscent to the first one when he's looking up in the sky. This will probably get muted off Twitch in about 10 minutes, so... How nice they look! Ooh! Oh, I'm getting chills. That is a good shot right there. I wasn't expecting this song. This looks really nice. Ah, that's what the chess piece was, yes. It was the, basically, Ansem's thing. Ansem's Come Guardian sort of symbol. Sora falling like in the first one. Imagine if they remade all the games to look this good. Holy crap, that would be good. I'd say it didn't look good with the remasters they brought out, but... This is a nice, like, reminiscence. Like I said, if you played this 13 years after you played the others... Oh, the visuals on that then! Oh yes, the star.
You guys must have been hyped as hell when you played this for the first time and seen this intro. Hyped as hell, because I am. He actually does look pretty nice, the long hair. Yeah. Well, I've followed most of the story so far, so the only thing I haven't followed is the Union X stuff. Apart from the little movie. Ooh, that little transition then. Guessing Kairi takes a pivotal role in this game then. He's still in his Kingdom Hearts 2 outfit there. Nice, okay. Ooh, nice shot that was. All the characters there, that was nice. Chess piece is literally the bit in the middle of the number 3.
Kingdom Hearts 1 remake. Wouldn't mind that, you know. I wouldn't mind that. Tilt's Walker Run, okay. Yes, we know that. Yep. Look out, imagine though, playing Kingdom Hearts 1, it looking like this. When a green situation command appears above, press yes, we know the special actions triangle. Okay. All what we've been through so far, basically. Lots and lots of memories. This is a very good actual, like, what's it called? For people who haven't played a game for 13 years, this is a good way to, like, re-catch them up with the story. What do you desire? Oh, not these questions again. Not these questions again. I hate getting these wrong. Okay. It's chain of memories, right? What's this say? Ballads. Vitality. Oh, this is just what we can do. Wisdom. Balance would be pretty good, wouldn't it? I reckon. Balance would be pretty good. That's a personal choice, yeah. So it's either magic, balance, or vitality. I reckon we're going to go balance. Why not? Why not? I usually go with like a sword rather than a shield or magic, but balance is probably best for proud mode. A body and mind of equal merit and equal potential. Yes. Okay. Probably still my favorite fight, I think, that has been for the whole series. Still not connected with that character, Namine, but you know. Meow Wow and the other ones. Alright, okay, so let's ask us more stuff now, okay. What power do you seek? Choose the Guardian. Choose the warrior or mystic. I'm a warrior sort of guy. I'm going warrior for this. Even though I just basically said balance, I didn't want to go thingy, but yeah. The power of the warrior, invincible. Is this power you will seek? Yes, because I like wielding goddamn swords. I like how we're still in our number 2 outfit. Yes, and we're going to see how we get the number 3 outfit. Oh, that was on Dream Drop Distance. That was right at the end of number 1. And that is when you find out who the leader of Organization 13 is. Okay. What kind of adventure do you seek? Ooh, okay, that's a tough question. Yes, and this one's going to be a challenging adventure. Yes, okay, here we go then, here we go. A harder yet more glorious path. Is this the adventure you seek? This is going to be probably my toughest Kingdom Hearts, considering I'm playing on proud mode and we're going on a challenging adventure. Here we go. I like how it gives you a lot of options, though. Is this who I am? Not personally, but yes, okay, sure. All pro code and run. I'm going to have to find out what these pro codes are properly in a minute. I'm going to have to find out what they are, because at the moment I have no idea. Attractions are not bad. I have no idea what you're on about. Ooh, what is that? This is reminiscent as well. I like the water effect on him. Are we the wet effect? This looks really nice. I said this about 0.2 as well. Oh, our first Heartless fight. Holy crap. Brocodes and allies have set a variety of restrictions to the game for more challenging experience. I get it. Okay. When pro codes are set to on, you can acquire merit points through the challenging, such as defeating certain bosses. The more the star symbols code has, the higher difficulty it is, more points you receive. When your total merit score reaches a certain amount of merit point rank, it goes up. Okay. Alright. So leave all pro codes off for now. Let's go. Ooh, straight on the I like how it just straight away looks to the next one. Music going crazy as per, yes. Can everyone hear me okay still? It's not too loud, is it? And of course, we have to face this guy at the beginning of every single in every goddamn game. But this one's white this time. I don't really want to die at the beginning either. Ow. Oh, I can dash through the air. I can stay in the air a lot longer than I could last time. That nice little dash through the air and staying in the air is kind of cool. I mean, I need more than just attack. Come on, give me some magic or something. I'm not dying to this. That would be so humiliating if I knew that. You can literally stay in the air forever. Which is a good thing, because I always had a gripe with that. And we got fire and water. Water, that's new.
So. In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather.
This is a flashback.
Now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them.
But unfortunately...
However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel.
Imagine that.
Process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost.
Yep.
Perhaps it is.
That's a level one.
To expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam.
Power of waking, so we can wake.
There's
basically
someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right
direction. It's Hercules, right, this?
Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
It does feel nice, this game, though. It does feel nice combat-wise. Definitely.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go! Count on us!
I like that, just in case you didn't watch the end cutscene of the other one. Up 0.2. This is him pondering who it needs to be.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
The art style in this is really nice. It really is. What do people think of the Kingdom Hearts 4?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that. Right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
I think they're going to say that a lot in this game.
Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it!
I hope we play as more characters just than Sora in this. I hope you can play as like Riku and stuff as well. That might be wishful thinking.
All right.
But
Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
Because Riku and Mickey have basically gone off on their own to try and get Aqua, I believe. 2.9? Eh? 2.9? Didn't I just buy number 3?
At last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition.
Okay.
The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos.
I like how we're starting here.
Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest.
What about Zack?
It failed.
Why leave my boy Zack out of it? Right.
But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans.
Ooh, he's
from
a big boy.
Prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends.
Yeah, I remember that ice thing.
Bested before. But both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated. Hades began his attack on Olympus.
In Kingdom Hearts 2.9. I feel a bit mugged off.
Huh? No fanfare?
Exactly. I was.
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
I think it looks like it's been destroyed by the look of that pillar.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
up the mountain?
Yeah, up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly.
I mean, they always usually do.
Hey,
I'm in the usual direction. It reminds me of when Goofy got a boulder smacked on his head and survived it. All right. Let's have a look what we're playing with here. Oh, look, we're starting off with one of the big boys already. You will learn a variety of magic and eventually cast in using the select magic. Yes, we know that. And we can get the quick menu for shortcuts, just like number one and two. Oh, hello there. This might actually be a playthrough I need to block on, who knows. I doubt it, but it might be. Tell you what, I haven't got any quick magic equipped yet, so... I'll tell you something. That fire was very underwhelming considering what I had with Aqua. I know with Aqua I was level 50, but... Yeah, this, like... Free flowing is very nice. I'm gonna wanna equip different magic straight away, I reckon. Level 2 already, okay. Alright. Ooh, okay. Magic, shortcuts 1, fire 2, and a potion for now until we get cure. Alright. You can roll walls? While moving, we automatically climb up a small... Okay. Oh, now this is cool. Oh, that is handy. Holy crap, look how big it is. I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. It's very nice looking, very nice looking. Ah, you can see which ones you can climb up, right. Yeah, I love the movement in this game. Yes, it's really nice so far. It's like a breath of fresh air. Not to say the other games weren't. I mean, because it's totally different than the others. Kind of. Looks-wise, anyway. Exploration,
I
think
yes. We might be going in circles.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
The wrong rock?
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Is he gonna come in on Pegasus now? Oh, nice level introduction. Yeah, like I said, I've always liked the Olympus level. It's always been one of my favorite ones in Kingdom Hearts, I think. This is, like, totally upscaled, though. The Hades?
Oh. Alright, I know yes. I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone? You know what, never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Oh, of course he is.
You're back!
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule.
Don't have time to toss around
the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
We can't go coming into a boss straight away. Come on, give me a break. I've been on this game for 2 minutes. All right, maybe we are. I got a feeling I'm gonna have a good time on this. Okay.
Ah, that's when I'm sailing.
Still pondering?
Sailing right to where I left.
Hercules.
Ah, no biggie.
Is he just sentencing to him?
Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing?
All right. Goodbye, then. Ooh.
Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise.
Is this Seriously, Maleficent or something?
When it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey,
oh,
now,
no. It is, yes.
Say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah. Perfect. Now I gotta put up with you two. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo. Exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy
I like how they're still up to the old tricks after so many games.
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh?
The one from Union X?
Black box.
One the Master of Masters gave to Thingy?
You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
I didn't expect that to come up so soon. That's definitely what it's going to be referring to, surely.
Phew.
Oh, the place looks destroyed. Nice.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Let me down!
Of course he's up there.
Just a second.
Why does he make so much noise?
You guys are here! Sora,
Donald, Goofy! You literally dropped in!
This guy's arms has got bigger than the last time we've seen him.
Thanks!
Like the catch!
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
The H-ster?
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
All right. That's quite a long cutscene. Alright, we got a shot straight away. I'm actually going to look at that, see if there's any abilities we can get off the arm. Alright, let's have a look what we can buy here. Can we buy any magic? Potion. I'm going to buy... How much have I got? I'm going to buy another potion just for the sake of it. Some worlds are incredible. I mean, this one looks it straight away. Visually, anyway. The fact that I can do this... Oh, no. Okay. The fact that I can do this... No? Not going to run up this? Okay, then. On to another cutscene.
So, Sora... Is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
That's Sora.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back?
When you jumped in
and saved Meg.
That explains why he's come here.
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
Cheese and olives.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you. Because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora.
Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, and there goes the statue. Straight on some fireboys, alright.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
Oh, is that... You start off a lot of Heartless attacking straight away. You tilt... Ah! Alright, okay. So it's like Dream Drop Distance. I didn't even think they were going to incorporate that into this sort of thing. Flow motion. Alright, let's go. Ooh, okay, okay, okay. Nice, 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 nice. I actually didn't mind that on Dream Drop Distance either. Does that mean you can bounce off walls and stuff as well? Don't know why I'm using water on you, but okay. Level 2, nice. Did I just use a potion by accident? Of course I did. Nice. Blazing Shard, that's for synthesizing. I like going on here. Alright, okay. Low motion.
Achilles!
Imagine if that was the only reason you came here.
You're okay.
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy, guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course we're in!
We are heroes!
Mm-hmm. We are heroes.
Break a leg, then. Heroes.
Mm.
Phil, you should go with Meg.
Has he not got any voice? He's usually loud as hell. Please don't tell me they didn't get a voice actor for Pete in this.
You gotta keep her safe.
All right.
Help!
Who in there?
Is anyone there?
Hey,
hmm?
I hear a voice.
From which way?
That's unfortunate.
Over that way.
Mm-hmm. Help me!
Oh, it's just some little, I thought it was going to be like a Kingdom Hearts character for a minute.
There's a little girl caught in the fire! Let's go! Wait, running's too slow!
We can climb walls now, don't worry about that.
Then what's the other choice?
Hmm. Huh. Get on that!
He's not going to throw that, is he? He's going to throw it, isn't he?
Hope so.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Yes, he is.
Maybe we should... I don't think this is a good idea.
It's like a statue of Superman Hercules flying through the sky.
No, not again.
I didn't realize it was that far away. Imagine if the statue just hit the girl.
Thank you for saving me.
Yeah, no prob. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Huh? Maleficent! Pete! Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Oh.
She
say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him.
Uh-oh.
I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a far more pressing matter to attend to.
I hope you get, like, Valor Bones and stuff again.
We got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool!
A master form.
As for you three, we shall meet again when I have time for such trifles.
Final.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps!
Wait! It's fine. I can take it.
Gorsh, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
It's fine. I can take it.
AC called him weak, so...
We know ya. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
I can take it.
Imagine he got pissed then and he just started fighting these two.
Nice!
My first chest. A map of the area. Of course. Poor guy. Yeah, I really hope we get like master forms and stuff like that again. Alright guys. Can I just keep on spamming water like this? I can, yes! Any poles or anything to go around? Let's see if I can jump off the wall. I can! Nice! Let's do that again. I like how the little electric C on the bottom of his shoes when he does it. Nice. It's very nice flowing at the minute. I'm pretty sure I'm not doing it as 100% what I can be doing it. Okay. Alright. Ooh, that's a nice cool. There's gonna be some nice thumbnails for this one.
Ouch!
Now what am I gonna do?
Goofy shield! That do anything?
Fellas, I just got a crazy idea!
Oh no.
The shield!
Just gonna walk through it? During your travel, Sora's friends may call on a team attack. If you have seen a green team attack command appear, you press triangle to use it. Alright. Okay. Why isn't he casting water? Because he's not smart enough to think that. And this is more fun. How is it moving? Can I like do this like a cooldown? Yes, you can. Oh no, you can't. Let's hop on Goofy instead, exactly. Look how nice this looks. Oh, hello. I'm hoping you can get some more like, thingy around with that, like, consistency of jumping around. AP boost, nice, that's a nice one to start with. I mean, so far so good for Proud Mode. I mean, they're not really hurting me much because they're not really attacking me much, but you know. They're dying relatively okay. Ooh, who are these up here? Hello. Okay, I'll speak to these guys. Yeah. fire. I definitely put that fire on the wrong one. I shouldn't have that circle, really. Flare Force? What the heck? Nice! Like a little ornament to start off with. Nice, okay. I can't believe they called this 2.9. Where on earth am I going here? Has this just took me back where I was? Yes, it has. Okay. Oh, I can like glide through the air. Alright. There is a lot they put into this so far. I'm liking it. Again. Yes. Riding the shield. Oh, I want to go right there, but okay. I'm guessing there's going to be a lot I'm going to miss in this as well. I don't want to. But yeah. I feel like it's going to be a big game. Another one of those Hercules things. Do I need to hit him for something? I don't know. Nah. Get the chest, please. Yeah, I recognize that bit from 0.2. Oh, it just took me back there. Am I need to go back up this wall then? Or am I need to go up the other way? All right, let's go right instead. Aha! The building!
I hope they got insurance.
If there's anybody else stuck out here, we better find them fast.
Here's one. At last, not invisible applause. Yeah, we've got real NPCs this time. I haven't even looked up. What the heck? It's celery? What's that do? Why can we get fruit in this? Oh, you can speak to him.
Thanks, kid.
High potion. Nice. That's handy. That's really handy. Don't need to save it a minute. Another potion, nice. I like how you get a dash to start off with. Probably the one of the most useful things.
Someone help!
Ingredients.
Where did all these monsters come from?
Hercules! Ingredients like I was just getting then.
Where are you?
Luke!
Oh no!
Help is on the way!
Help is on the way, dear!
These hotheads out.
Hang on up there!
Huh? Who are you three? Where is Hercules?
Well, he was too.
Alright, water time. I'm not used to having Donald and Goofy anymore. I've not been with him for a couple of games now. Well, that was pretty easy. Ingredients. Are these what I was just picking up, though? What do you mean, like, the, whatever it's called.
Thank on the you. Shop. You're so kind. Keep training, and one day you'll be great heroes, just like Hercules.
You're just heroes? We are heroes.
Keep training? Is it that obvious?
Just for you.
Hey, well, I think we all have a ways to go, but we'll get there together.
Yeah, I can imagine how OP will. You're going to be at the end of this game. All right, ingredients then. So they're just things like I'm getting here on the side and stuff. Why can I lock onto this? Oh, that's why. Was I meant to do that?
Tell me you meant to do that.
I don't know.
At least we can get through now.
Ah, okay, so that's some more ingredients. Cloves. Like food things. Yeah, so like that. Okay. Alright, I get you. I'll keep an eye out. Oh, some more here. And some more here. Cloves, okay. What are we gonna make them this? Like a curry? Rosemary? More rosemary. Okay, so I can run across the wall here. Nice. Oh, we can fight in midair as well. Oh, this is cool. Nice. This is nice. I like this. Oofy, what?
Go get him.
Oh, that was cool. Is that more? That was a more. Nice, okay. I like that. Probably best doing this as well. More NPCs. Let's get them, boys. Level 4 already, we're leveling up pretty fast. I think we are. Am I leveling up fast or is it just normal? I don't know. I mean, considering like to the last games I think we played, Dream Drop Distance, I'm pretty sure you leveled up pretty slow. But I think that's because max level was 50 actually. Magic. Oh, Flare Force. Yes. Keep on remembering these. Don't shoot them at the NPCs. Oh, it worked.
You're my heroes.
Thank you. Another potion. Okay. Can I put this out? Let's do it. Can I actually put this out? No. Yeah, maybe you're getting quite a few things out of these, so. Lemon. More? No, that's it. I can't lock onto it anymore. Okay. Alright, I don't want to miss anything, like I said. More NPCs here. Maybe they'll get these. Trying to dash too much now. Nice. I can't wait to get Fire Ringer and stuff again. That one 0.2 is absolutely amazing. So big the attacks were. Let me guess, you're going to give me a potion as well.
Thank you.
An ether, okay. These levels are big. I thought Dream Drop Distance had big levels, but this seems a lot more bigger. I think this traverse is better though. Like going through it's better. Oh, there's two ways to go. I'm not missing anything. What the hell? Is that another Easter egg? Mickey sort of symbol? All right. Okay. 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 Oh, these ones look pretty cool. These look a bit like Vivi from Final Fantasy IX. If you think about it, actually, Vivi does look a bit like a Heartless. His face, anyway.
Oh! Hark!
Sora!
Uh-oh. Can't we just slice through it? Whew.
Huh? More heartless!
You take them. We need to save these people.
Hurt, can you hold the building?
No problem.
What he's doing?
Donald, Goofy, we gotta do this quick.
Nice music. All right, let's get some water on the go then. Like this. I can't use it yet though, apparently. Oh, because I'm on fire.
Hey, so long. Right there.
What in the heck? Holy crap. I have no idea what just happened then. Why can't I use this? Ah, I was back in my magic. Okay. Second form, okay.
Nice one, Sora!
Nice. That's kind of like Birth by Sleep.
Yeah, you got him.
There's a lot of, like, motions, what are they called, like, command sort of motions going on in this. I like it. Rather than the simple just doing this over and over and over, I suppose. Shall I just stay in this for a minute and beat him up whilst I'm doing this? Is that better? Ah, yes it is. Nice. It says how long it's going to take to go to the end there, so I may as well keep it for now. Nice, this is OP as hell. Let's use the Sonic Blade. Nice, this is cool. I'm enjoying this a lot. That was cool as heck. Yeah, I wasn't using my finisher right away then.
Get the people out!
I did it okay. First, though. I know.
Are you guys alright? You need
hurry,
to get to safety.
Hurry.
Go! Quickly!
Remember when Sora could slice through buildings? That will come in handy now. Okay, just leave him there. This would be a time for Sora to reawaken some of his powers. It'd be all right, surely. Surely.
Huh?
Yep.
Wow.
Oh, you scared us.
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Yeah. Dwayne the Rock Johnson over here.
Oh wow! Very nice. Oh, marks.
Straight from the office. Okay.
No organization.
You're Zigbar.
All this altruism is giving me the warm and fuzzies. So then, does having a Heart of Light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh, but I did though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because
why is he such a prominent
high places,
part of the Zigbar? I know.
Tricks like that don't fly for your average Joe.
What do you know? You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out. Dooming others to take the fall with you. Oh, and you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected.
Yeah, he's probably sick of hearing that now.
But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why is he trying to help
Why
him?
Why would I ever take advice from
you? Why is he trying
you?
To help him?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you.
Remember, he's half Xehanort as well, I believe.
Your reward might be right around the corner. You're so close!
He's played like a prominent character for a while him now. And certainly he was like one of the ones in...
Whose hearts?
Death by Sleep as well.
Sora, don't let him bother you. He's just trying to get under your skin because he thinks he can.
And I think he can.
We'll prove him wrong.
I think he is.
We'll show him that our sacrifices haven't been for nothing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Besides, we're already proof enough.
We're a team. When we're together, we can do anything.
Yeah.
Is that this level done now? There's no boss, though. Something suspicious is happening.
What reward?
I don't know what he's on about at the moment. It's just the fact that he's like the most prominent like organization member, I reckon. Maybe apart from like Roxas and Axel. I think he's like the antagonist organization then, shall I say. And apart from Zemnist stuff. Like I said, he played like a quite a thingy role in Earth by Sleep as well. Well, his original one did. Oh, I can smash through walls as well, can I? Nice. Ooh, okay then. Who's this big boy? Alright, attraction. So this is what people are on about. Alright, let's have a go then. What the heck is this? Is it like a fairground ride? Let's do the finisher. Okay. Oh, it's different. It's definitely different. Oh, okay. Okay, big boy. Second form, nice. I'm guessing this is like the first proper boss then. So I don't want to die to, but I'm gonna finish you off. I didn't mean to do that, but yeah, that was pretty easy. There's a lot of commands like prompting this, isn't there?
Nice job, Wonder Boy.
Yeah, that was a bit easy.
We checked the whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
That's great. We did what we could.
You heroes have been busy little bees.
Yeah! Orphil's voice actor.
Oh, look. More trouble.
One of the Titans? Was that just a warm-up?
It's Hades.
All right. Can we just finish Hades off once and for all? Like, why does he have to be in every game?
Kirk, let's go!
Right.
The attractions, like I said, I'll probably witness quite a lot of them, but if it does start to annoy me, I will probably turn them off, I reckon. Ooh, change of scenery.
We need to get to the top of a mountain and stop Hades.
Oh, is this another way to go? No. Look how nice this looks. This looks really nice. I can tell this came out in 2019.
That's oh, yes. The river's never this full.
Amazing art direction. Yes, definitely. Definitely. Pirate ship. All right, let's try it again. See what happens. Yeah, this is pretty OP.
Yes.
I can see how it would take enjoyment out of the game if you're just doing this. Like, the NPCs have no chance in that. Literally no chance. Yeah, definitely a big jumping world design, 100%. I think Dream Drop Distance came out, I believe, 2016 or something. I think. Don't quote me on that. But like, the difference between the two is big. I know, obviously, that was a 3DS game. I probably couldn't really... Oh, look at this guy! Alright, boys. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Oh, he actually healed me. He's doing that MP thing where it doesn't let me use it. Missed that. Oh, these ones are mugging me off, are you? Nice. There's a lot of them. There is a lot of them here. You are quite annoying. I like that. I like it. I hope you can get different ones rather than just the same ones over and over with these guys. Nice if you can get like different moves from both. Jesus, there's a lot of you guys, man. I do like this prompting of going constantly in second form, though. Can I dash off the wall now? Yes, I can. Nice. They say more generals speaking when they walk around. Yeah, that's very good. The members of the party instead of swapping them out. Yes, actually, I've just realised that, of course. Yes, they've added him to it rather than swapping them out. Yes, that's very good. How the heck didn't I realise that? Alright, nothing up that way, doesn't look like, anyway. I like that little thing where you can, like, step onto stuff. Map of the area, okay. Yeah. Apples? Oh, there we go. Nice, apples, okay. Yeah. And that's it for this little bit, I'm guessing. I can't go up here. Nope. Right. There's just so many, like, mountains and stuff. I don't know which one to go up half the time. Holy crap, again with the amount of NPCs. I've noticed I am getting prompted with the second form a lot more than actually the attraction details. Even though I can see there it says pirate ship.
How's this for you?
You didn't hit anything there, fella. That's not the one we want to go up. Ha! Yeah. Right. Left or right? Left or right? I go left first. Well, that's taking us up. I'll go right first.
Yeah.
It's gonna be one of those games I'm gonna have to come back to the levels and try and get all the stuff I missed, I reckon. Because this actually does look like the way I need to go.
Yeah.
Personally, I would like to see more development of the side characters in the Kingdom Hearts games. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I agree with that. Heroic swing. Nice. We are now a Beyblade. I tell you what. Someone would get some head trauma off that. This is very, very, very enjoyable though, combat-wise. I still can't believe we're not even on Kingdom Hearts 3 yet. This is it, 2.9. Nomura moving us off. Nice. Yes, they should definitely make spin-offs. That would be cool. I don't know what Melody of Memory is. I know it's a rhythm game, but the front cover of Melody of Memory has Kairi on the front, so I'm guessing that's a spin, focusing on her. I'm guessing so. I do press like triangle and stuff by accident sometimes, and that was one of the times. I've never played it even, I have no idea what it is other than some kind of music thing. Okay. Is it part of the main story though? Is it actually part of the main story? Because literally every Kingdom Hearts game is usually part of the main story. So, I'm guessing it is. Oh god damn it. Oh no, I thought I used the goddamn pirate ship again then. Okay. Super Saiyan Makito, Melody of Memory Game is a rhythm game recap. The ending is, so it sounds like to me, that's some recoded sort of scenario. Where the whole game is basically a recap, and then the last bit, last so, is new. Okay. It's a game I want to play, but it's one of those, it depends how much it is. The game itself's fun. It depends how much it is. If I can get it for free, then fair enough, but if it's like so much money, then it's not worth it, then yeah. To the first like three quarters of the game, Ribbon will go Tower Hero. Yeah, I like Ribbon games, and the last bit is all new story. I do like Ribbon games though, Might be fun to do, Like I said, I'll see how much it is. Ooh, the normal Heartless. You can just watch the ending of Melody of Memory is a game only for Nintendo actual play by Young Story. Okay. I'll have a look what it is and what it looks like. And like I said, depending on how much it is. I mean, if I can somehow get it for free or something, then yeah, fair enough. But yeah. New attraction, got the teacups. Yeah, I've just got the teacups. Okay. Do I have to equip them? Oh, we see there. I see. Mad teacups. Let's just use it to see what it looks like. What in the heck? See, this one's a bit better. Alright, what's the finish look like? That isn't too bad. okay, so they stunned us. I haven't died on this yet, which is okay, I suppose. These ones are stronger, though. Oh, I remember these things. You can only attack them at the front.
Here we go. Back off.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that straight away. I meant to use the form rather than using the final. Oh, he can jump as well. Nice. Oh, I didn't use this last time. Nice. Alright, let's try these teacups actually against enemies then. That ball? What the heck was that then? What's that? What in the heck? It was a boss. Where the hell did this thing come from? Yeah, that's pretty OP. This thing just literally appeared from nowhere. Water should really hurt that, right? Let's finish it off in the second... Okay. This spoiled 95% of the game. The point... That's a good thing, though. I didn't even watch Kingdom Hearts 3 trailers when I didn't... Before this game actually came out. Even though I didn't play any of them. I always sort of knew some of the designs of the Kingdom Hearts characters. But luckily, I didn't watch any of the trailers for any of the games. Apart from 4... Well, that was before I even experienced any of this, so. Right, so I went... I need to go right, this way, right? Right, right? I believe I'm going the right way now. Aha, here we go. Here we go. Okay.
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
Yeah, just like before.
Guys, this is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me.
Does Hercules ever have a kid? I wish we had a flying horse.
I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave the rest to me.
Family?
Yeah. Dad's king of the gods.
Zeus, right?
What?
His father is a god. But doesn't that mean...
Isn't he a demigod?
...is a god too?
Well, I think it does.
No wonder he's so strong.
Then he'll be okay.
How have they just realized this?
Won't he?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
The heroes never quit.
Huh. That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
I
hope this is like a reawakening for Sora, this 2.9.
Come on! Mm-hmm.
Alright. I was waiting to see when we were going to fight one of these things. Yeah, I've like a lot of little mini-bosses in this so far. Run up the cliff and make your way to the summit. Okay. Uh-oh. Donald and Goofy still down? No, they're here. I thought they got crushed for a minute. Alright, let's get these things. Let's try not get hit. Let's try not get hit. I actually want to fight this thing. He's getting into the swing of things, or shall I say. Let me have a go doing that, that's cool. These things are literally everywhere. Why are they there? The Hercules statues. I can't get up there. I can see the chest up there, though. Aha. Yeah. Oh, a little peep bomb this time. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Hm. Are you going to watch the Kingdom Hearts YouTube video afterwards? The plan for that is, I've watched the Union, the back cover video. Yeah, we watched the back cover video last week. And the plan is, the Union X stuff, before we get to the end of the game, we're waiting for some, we're waiting for someone basically who's making a fan dub of the actual Union X stuff. We're waiting for him to bring the video out. I believe he's 90% through it, I think people are saying. But the plan is to basically get to the end of this game, don't finish the last world, don't start the last world. Hopefully, by the time we get there, the fan dub of the video will be out. And if it isn't, then we'll just have to slow the series down for now. But hopefully, it'll be out. But that's the plan for anyone who's new here. It's over. Wow, Spring Shard. I like the weather changing. I like that. The movies were great. The last one we watched, the back cover, that was really nice. That was good. Yeah, Damer's fan dub, that's it. Trap flame to catch him. What's going on now? This change in weather scene is cool as hell. Oh, the music! Yes. I've only just realized what music it is. Let's not get it. Let's not get hit. I mean, didn't mean to do that, but okay. I just want to see if I could. Oh, that one's a big one. Oh, okay, we can attack him now. I mean, water maybe work against him? Oh, it does. Let's go. I'm guessing it's just the health of his leg. It's one leg down. Target the other leg. Okay, I'm trying to. He just keeps on doing this to me. Okay, I'm getting over there. Get me over here. Okay, he's angry. This is probably a bit of the challenge it's been so far. Hey, Donald, do you want to throw me a heal, my guy? Rather than me trying to use a... I've not used a potion yet, I don't think. I mean, that aimed at the right place. Oh, it did. Alright, he's got no legs left. Alright, what are we doing here? Oh, we're running up him. Oh, no. Please. No. Well, don't glitch here. What are you doing? Oh, don't let me fail this bit, for Christ's sake. Aha, here we go. Nice. On his head. And he's got no magic yet. Yeah. I do not want to use mountain coaster? Is mountain coaster one of the rides? Probably not best using that up here. Use it. Oh my lord. Oh, okay. Nice, that's actually pretty cool. Oh, we're back on his legs. We're back. No. God damn it, don't go heal me yet. Why can I not use any of my potions? Why is that a thing? Because I'm going to end up dying here because of that. Oh, it's okay. We got good old Donald that's healing us. Did you equip them? They're in the quick slot. I don't think I actually equipped them, though. We'll do it without it. We don't need it. Come on. Let me get over here. I like how a goofy bomber in LA. Yeah, that is kind of annoying. This is a lot easier than I thought it would be, considering it's proud mode. Okay, we're jumping up him again. This is going to be the second head now. I think we finished one head. Oh, yeah, he went straight for the finisher. I thought he was going to ride off. Don't forget again. Yeah, this one's nearly dead. I mean, if I actually got on him properly. Come on, please. Nice, is that it all? Nice, there you go. First proper boss down, I should say that is. Proper big boss. Nice.
Yes, that's one down.
They're not so tough by themselves.
That was a rock.
Hey.
Okay, what's next?
I also like the Kingdom Hearts fans create different theories about the characters, etc. Well, yeah, well, that's the best thing about these games, the theories. I said in one of my videos, if you're new here, I think when I was playing Birth by Sleep, imagine if there was time travel, and then you find out there's time travel. Yeah, that was one of the biggest shocking revelations I've come across so far. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, look how nice this looks. Nice and bright. Like walking into heaven. Look at it. Look at it. Are we gonna meet Zeus now? This actually makes me want to play the old God of War games, because I know they're all like Greek mythology. Whoa. Is this like another level now?
Is this Olympus?
Gosh, it's amazing!
Oh, the music as well.
Nope.
It's like when you enter the stadium. Well, arena, stadium, whatever you want to call it. Oh, these look cool. These look... Holy crap! I like balls. I think that's what they're meant to be like. There's a lot of them, though. Nice. Goofy bomber, let's have him.
Go get him.
Tell you what I can do with going around one of these. Can I go around this one? Nope. That one's too big. Get into second form. Alright, we took him out already. Okay. Goofy level 7 already though. Considering this is still the first level, level 7 is good. I press X to unleash a shot lock attack. Oh, you got a shot lock on this as well. Something I never utilized enough in Birth by Sleep. I like how they're actually getting... Okay, Donald. I like how they're getting like all the past games and adding them all into like one combat. Yeah, I suppose. Shot locks are very useful in Kingdom Hearts 3, especially. I used it quite a bit on 0.2 at the end on the last boss where that big ass spiral of like Heartless is there. I used it quite a lot on that. Look how much more majestic this looks though than just walking into like one little bit in number 2 and like Birth by Sleep and stuff like that. Just look how big it looks. They did go all out with the worlds on this, I'll admit that, they did. Right. Yeah. Nice little secret chest here, I see ya. I'm gonna have to start doing, like, different, what are they called again, where you get all these melds, all these stuff together at the shop? Where you can make items and stuff, I need to do that a lot more. Oh, look, it's one of my worm fellas. Second form, let's go. Alright, let's try the shot lock out. I mean, it sure as hell looks cool. I like the fact that I'm just totally ignoring that worm at the minute. This is new. This is ridiculous. This is too OP. Alright, let's finish it. That's too OP. You can't tell me this is too OP. Not too OP, sorry, yeah. It's fun though. It's fun. It's a nice little thing they added. I can understand how people get annoyed with it though, like the hardcore players and stuff. And old school players, which is most of you guys. Nice. Different keyblades use different shot locks. Nice, okay. Right. Left or right? I'll take the right hand side for now. Left? I hate when there's so many ways to go. No saving. I'll save it a minute. Don't worry. I have been saving it, but just. I don't tend to save it every time I get to a save point, that's all. I said Ragnarok then, what the heck? Nice, it said Ragnarok, that was actually pretty cool. Let's do this again then. What were some of your, the attractions? Yeah, I can see how some of you like don't always like them, I suppose. How it can get a bit tedious, but... To get through, like, NPCs like this, like, just random mobs, this is really helpful. You can just nuke them down and you're basically near enough invincible. I can see how you could make this game a lot easier. The big worm go. Oh, it missed you. Alright, that looks important though. I like it in a minute. Ooh, look at this. Nice, this is a nice little thing they've added to the grinding mode. You know what this reminds me a little bit of? Gummy ship. Okay, okay, I see ya. Can I go faster? Super slide. Okay, I am not dying on this. I have not died in this game yet. I'm gonna die on this goddamn thing, aren't I? I've not died in this. I would have died on that. I would have been annoyed.
Thank you.
Oh, we healed me anyway. Okay. Donald's a lot more helpful at healing in this game, I've noticed. Oh, you mean all because I just nearly died there? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it auto-saves like certain bits checkpoints, don't they?
See ya.
Ooh! Ooh, I don't think I've done that before.
I know what to do, Sora!
You know what to do, Goof! That more? Yes, it is. We are certainly heading to the top here. That was close. I know it was. You died to that in the first step on another world. What, the grinding, yeah? Oh no! Oh my lord, you've got to be kidding me. Please tell me this is the way I need to go. I mean, that was kind of cool, but I really think I've just gone back on myself.
Yeah.
I'll make sure I keep on saving, though, then. Just in case. Yeah, it looks like I'm going the right way. You got that Minotaur. Stop this. You just feel so OP from the start. You've got a lot to start off with rather than just a basic attack. I thought I was just going to start off with like basic attacks, and then obviously we're unlocking all this pretty fast and you feel pretty OP. And this is before we even get Fire Ogre and stuff like that as well. I like the variety of stuff you can do though. I do like that. I'm not really into that pirate ship, so I'm not going to do that. Gamers aren't focused to learn now because of auto-saving. So...
we'll have to climb up, but
that was cool.
For buttholes?
That was very Noctis from Final Fantasy 15-esque, that was. How the heck are you meant to get this thing there? Am I missing something here? Aha! No! I don't know if I like this or not. And I've completely just fell down, haven't I? Holy crap, that was weird. Nice.
Yeah.
Elixir. Oh, that for a goddamn elixir. Okay. Surely this meant where I'm meant to be, right? Surely not. Where the heck am I going now? Ah, yes. Aha, okay. I mean, if we had that goddamn thing, we could have got up there quicker.
When I get out of there.
No. I'm the one giving orders now, Bolt Boy.
Don't get too comfortable, Hades!
Huh?
Is this first time we're gonna see him wield a sword?
Yeah.
The music as well. We don't have to fight all three of these things, surely. Pick one each, guys.
Donald! Goofy!
Okay, we do.
Yeah.
Okay, we do. Interesting. Oh, yeah. Holy crap. All right, let's go then. Start off with one bolt to the face. Didn't even gonna hit him. It didn't even hit him. This does though. Oh, the water's not hitting him. I might actually die on this one, I reckon. Maybe. Oh, I didn't want to go up in the air. That's a bit annoying. good meeting you, but I am head out. No, thank you very much for joining. Thank you very much. I don't want to use the attacks like that. Why can't I hit this guy? Oh my lord, my health. Alright, this is a bit of a different strategy. Let's try the ice guy then. Ow. I will use that fire when I get back up to his head. And now. I've aimed it at the wrong goddamn one, of course. Here we go. What's happening here?
So long.
Nice. Some damage at least. You ain't hit me with them goddamn hands. Alright, on to you then, I would guess. Stop! God! I'm moving. I heard you, Herc. I'll be down there now. Oh, he's in the middle. Okay. Nice, 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 nice. This is quite OP. He's just literally standing in it. The commands are a lot better on this rather than pressing like triangle and X all the time that I missed on every single... Oh! No! That's the first time we've died! I'm gonna go to the ice guy first. Seems a lot nicer. The ice dragon or whatever you want to call it. I know what I can do, I can run up here. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking when I can actually hit the guy.
It's over.
I don't think I realized I could jump up that the first time. Nice. This guy's nearly down. Surely I've stunned him or something, right? Alright, this one seems a bit... Let's give it a go. This is ridiculous. What on earth? Too fast. Oh, I just didn't read where it said, that's why. I see, I know what I need to do. This. This is daft. I can't move around with this though, no. I did a little bit of damage. This guy's going down. That guy is down. One down, one to go. Let's go, big boy. Get your head down here, come on. And let's do the finish. You know what, I'm using the potion just in case. I haven't even touched that tornado guy yet. If that's just a thing, actually just keeps spawning in, actually. Nice. No, you're not hitting me with them goddamn hands. Okay, you did with that one.
It's over.
Let's go. Nice. Is that it? Easy.
Just one Titan left.
Is this the big boy now, is it? The big boy. Let's go. fire and water is, or water, is that, which is it vulnerable to? Okay, I see you, big boy. Can I not go over to him like that? Nope, I actually have to get over to him, okay. I reckon this guy's gonna do me over, though. It seems like I should be doing something more than that. Aha, I get it. Do I have to go around him? Whoa, that's new. Can you not, like, go around him like the, No, you can't. That would have been cool if you could, like, twist around him. Okay, okay, okay. Something did happen then. I feel like I'm definitely going to be missing, like, commands on what to do here. But should surely be going up him. He's a twister, for God's sake. It's getting parts where you can tap the wind itself. Holy crap, what's going on now? Alright, alright, alright. This is some dream drop distance stuff. This is some dream drop distance stuff, this. Definitely. Ow. Just in case. I'm not shot lock on anything. Nope, just looks like I'm going straight for his head. And of course, he just blasts me away straight away. Let's get over here, come on. I understand why this guy was last. Let's go, let's go. I feel like I'm missing out something here. Without looking at chat, I don't really know. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, he's turned into like a... Oh, he's like enhanced the lava off him. Okay. That was a nice quick way to get over to him. This is going to be OP. This is going to be OP. Where are you? Where are you? Hello. This is why this thing is ridiculous. Alright. I would rather finish him off with my own abilities, but... That makes it too easy. Oh, this guy's back.
Now it's okay. All four of them.
So what? There are four of us, too.
Actually, I think I can make it five.
Oh, he's getting his dad out.
No!
Thank you, my boy.
Now, watch your old man work.
Oh, one shot some. Oh, they're running away. They stand no chance against Zeus. That's him. Oh, nice. Good strategy. Blast them off into the cosmos. Oh. Fireworks. Nice.
Wait, yes! I can't believe it! I put 18 years into that plan and you ruined it!
18 years all for that.
Just give it up already. You'll never beat Herc, no matter how many times you try.
Yeah, stay in the underworld where you belong.
You have the time of your afterlife.
Enough already! I did not come this far to be ridiculed by Zeus, high and mighty, his
can
little
we can we beat this guy's ass now?
And a trio of clowns! You know what? I'll just go ahead and destroy you!
Hades! The exit is that way.
Yeah, basically, you have no chance.
Hold on, I almost forgot.
I was waiting for the punch.
That one's for trying to wreck Thebes.
You'll pay for this! I have a very, very long memory. I can still dunk your little nutmeg in a river of death.
I'll see you in Kingdom Hearts 4. So strong he can grab the wind.
Are you sure you want to leave all this behind?
Isn't Olympus your home?
And your family.
I can see my family anytime I want. If I stayed, I'd have to be apart from the person I love most. And that life would be empty.
Aww.
I finally know where I belong.
Hercules.
That's kind of like the end of his story, though, I suppose.
Sora, we never got back to your question. Can I help?
It's okay. I think I'm meant to figure it out for myself. I'll find my strength the way you found yours. Something to fight for, with all my heart. I guess you did have the answer.
Yeah.
Well, you've got heart, Sora. Just keep at it, and I know you'll be stronger than ever.
Yeah, I might even end up stronger than you are.
I don't know about that one. Nice. That will took about 2 hours, but that was good. And that wasn't even Kingdom Hearts 3. That was 2.9.
Are you sure this box with the Book of Prophecies is for reals?
Nice. Nice.
I think that Dingbat in Black was pulling your leg.
Be quiet and dig, you imbecile.
Oh, they're looking for the box, aren't they?
I must find that Book of Prophecies and make it my own. His was the only clue we have. We cannot afford to dismiss it without a thorough investigation.
Is the Book of Prophecies not in the box, though?
A shot in the dark ain't gonna get us any closer to... Whoa!
What is it? Have you found something? Show it to me at once, fool!
Yes, sir, easy.
Oh, that's in the box.
This has gotta be that Pandora's box Hades mentioned.
That's not the box we're thinking of.
Leave it.
What? After all that digging?
That is not the box which I desire.
What is that
we
box, though?
We are finished with this world. Come.
No.
At least open it. Show me what's in it. Ooh.
May your heart...
What? Huh? Why would he be saying that? What? I know he... Well, actually, he's kind of... He's half Xehanort, I suppose. I'll open Pandora's box. Is this where Aqua is? What? Isn't this where Aqua is? Yes? Okay. Yes, yes, it's Riku and Mickey, that's right. Okay, okay, okay. So you do play as them. Riku's got some drip now.
What's wrong, Riku?
Holy crap, he looks cool.
And do you need a break? We can stop.
No,
just... They both look cool.
I've been here. I should know this place. But that all seems like another life.
Well, gee, think of all you've seen.
Looking good.
All the feelings you've felt. Why, you've done years of growing in almost no time at all.
Yeah, he looks pretty grown up now.
My first time here, I was so scared. But now my doubts and fears are gone. If anything, I feel exhilarated. And it's not because there's darkness in me. I know too well what that rush is like. This is different. And it's not adrenaline either. I know Aqua needs us, but I'm ready.
Yes,
I'm
ready.
I'm in control now. Maybe it's because you're with me this time.
Mm-mm. It's not me.
He's a master now, remember?
I think it's because you finally found inside you that special strength to protect what matters.
What?
Sometimes you care so much for somebody that other feelings disappear. And then there's no room for fear or doubt.
Is that it?
I can't believe how cool he looks. I've seen like pictures, but... Flashback.
Strength to protect what matters. It reminds me of a promise I made.
To who?
Just I like how he has normal sized feet.
Can't tell.
Sounds like a good memory.
Yeah. While we're reminiscing, Mickey, does any of this look familiar?
It all looks the same.
Sort of. But the realm of darkness has changed since I was here with Aqua.
Yeah, it's different from what I remember.
Usually, I'd just follow my heart, and Aqua would show me the way. But the closer I get, the hazier our connection feels.
You mean...
Maybe. But we can't give up hope.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like how Riku has now got proper size shoes. That's what I took out of all that. Alright, this scene's very familiar. This scene is very familiar.
This beach.
It's gone.
Huh?
I'm positive Aqua was here.
She was at one
point.
But
now, her trail's gone dim.
I've been here too. With Sora.
Yeah, at the end of number
really?
Two.
Really?
This is where we found our way back to the Realm of Light. Hey, maybe Aqua did too.
Aqua has fallen into an even darker abyss. Somewhere I can't see her.
Yeah, you do see her like all
at
the 0.2, don't you, at the end?
And I don't think we're equipped to dive any deeper than we already are.
So then...
Oh, hello. Hello.
Oh, no!
What?
Riku, be careful. Even the least threatening Heartless are stronger in this realm.
I got it.
All right. Oh, they're running off. Oh, they're not going to turn into that goddamn... Yes, they are. Alright. Starting off with a boss fight. Holy jolly Look how Riku's got his health up. Like, you know he's actually... Oh, he's actually got all the moves. Oh, look at this as well. Okay. Yeah, because obviously he didn't go back to the thingy. He's actually a master now. And the damage he does. I'm just getting really hyped here. I'm sorry. Nice. Yeah, it just shows how OP he is compared to Sora at the minute. I mean, I say that as I'm about to get my ass handed to me, but... This is definitely harder than what anything I've faced so far, I know that.
Gotcha.
Nice.
Gotcha.
Oh, he healed me, okay. Alright, keep on my toes, keep on my toes. Oh god damn it again! Yeah, that does a lot of damage. I know I do a lot of damage to it, but... Nice. Yeah, this... I like how we, how he still basically stayed the same level.
It's not over! Be careful!
Oh no!
Where'd it go?
It took him away? Oh, is this in, like, going further into the darkness then? Who's that?
What? Because somebody needs me.
Is that Dark Riku?
Who are you?
You. Remember carefully.
Riku?
Dream Drop Distance, you see basically a copy of yourself in that Riku. Place.
Are you okay?
The Heartless gave him a haggle. Holy crap, it did!
Where'd the Heartless go?
I got more than half of them, and the rest vanished. But they spit you out first.
It actually caught his head.
Ugh, thanks. I owe you.
I know you feel invincible, but we're not.
Are you all right, Mickey?
It literally just caught his
head. Thanks to the new gear. But your Keyblade...
Oh.
Oh, it snapped. And remember, that's got the eye on it as well. That's the Master of Master's eye.
The Heartless here are stronger than what we expected. I guess we probably should have powered up our Keyblades before we came in here, huh? I think we need to go back to Master Yensit's tower so we can regroup.
Okay, so this is a wasted trip.
Still down here alone, facing enemies like that.
I know.
What if she's feeling as scared and alone as I felt the first time I came here? How long are we supposed to keep her waiting in this awful place?
I said this last time, his character development of Riku is really good.
But Aqua? She's like Sora.
Optimistic.
What?
No. Strong like Sora.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, she's level 100, don't worry.
Then I guess she's gonna be alright. Sora could fall into any darkness and swim his way out.
I mean, you helped him last time.
Well, we won't be long.
Right.
Huh?
Is he gonna forge a new one from the sound?
Can't use this Keyblade anymore.
Oh no, okay.
Might as well leave it here. For the other me.
What?
Is that what he meant then? Is he on about the one we see in Dream Drop Distance? Riku 2 gave him the cut such an innocent thing we did say. Yes. God damn, is this giving me any break to save? Just cutscene after cutscene. Did Riku ever have a nobody? I always question that.
I see. You could not regain your strength.
No biggie. I still learned a lot.
Regardless, Sora, you will need the power of waking.
It can't be gone forever. Maybe something'll trigger it real soon.
Like what exactly?
How about a punch on the head?
Hey!
Perhaps it could be something that is as simple as that.
Wait, you think so too?
Whenever you are in need, magic happens. That is your greatest strength, Sora.
You make it sound like an accident.
I'm really hoping before you actually start off with loads of abilities.
Huh?
We're back, Master!
Whoa!
Oh.
Wow! You guys are all here!
We were here before, but you didn't wait!
Your Majesty!
I like how they got matching garments with the checkers and stuff.
So, what have you three been up to?
We were visiting...
And to figure out how to get all of Sora's lost powers back.
And they didn't find it out.
It was a big disappointment.
Oh, what a shame. But, honestly...
We didn't fare any better.
Did you manage to figure out where Aqua is? Because Master Yen Sid said that's why you fellas left.
Come on! Can I finally say something?
We know Master Aqua made it as far as the beach that Sora and I once visited.
You need to first, yeah.
But that's where her trail ends.
Meaning?
All traces of her vanish into the great abyss. Beneath the realm of darkness.
Beneath the realm of darkness, the super realm of darkness. I don't know.
No. Sora was dragged into the abyss during his exam, and I went in after him.
So they gotta find like a dream eater then?
Someone who was really close to Aqua, and they make
Terra
the dive.
Then.
They could reach her down there.
Terra Oven then.
I'm not sure who's even left to ask. Ventus is hidden, and Aqua's the only one who knows where.
Plus, Sora would be able to find out.
Aqua was the last.
So Aqua, she's gonna be the key to finding all three.
Yes, their teacher, Master Ericus, would have been another possibility.
But unfortunately...
Had they not mercilessly struck him down.
Sora's heart is the key to finding everything.
But Sora, that's gonna be super hard since you don't have the power of waking.
Huh? Sorry. I have no idea why that just popped out.
Well, it was pretty convincing.
Yeah. Better not let us down.
Sora, you must focus on regaining your lost power of waking. Miki and Riku, I recall that Master Aqua journeyed to many worlds.
We're gonna go
and connected with others who
ask
could
who
be the link we need.
Basically, interact with Aqua then.
Good plan,
okay.
Sir. Riku and I will retrace her steps and see if we can find any sort of clues. But first... We got hit pretty hard in the realm of darkness. My Keyblade was damaged. And
exactly,
the Heartless broke Riku's clean in half. So... we're gonna need to get replacements before we can continue.
In that case, rendezvous with Kairi and Lee.
Oh, yes.
They are continuing their training under the tutelage of the wizard Merlin.
Yes, sir.
Nice.
Also, I would like you to deliver these for me.
Are they?
Yes, they are the same as the ones I gave you. Special vestments to shield Kairi and Lee from the darkness.
Okay. New clothing for him.
What? No fair!
How doesn't he get
what
anything?
What about my outfit, Master?
Sora, don't bother me like that. I think it's enough.
Those three fairies are so stylish, yeah.
I have new clothes for you too, Sora.
Yeah?
A gift from the good fairies.
I knew you'd come through for me! Thanks!
Those are no ordinary garments, Sora. Like before, they have very special powers, so it took extra time to prepare them. In addition, there is a gift from Chip and Dale inside.
Oh, not a gummy
cool.
Ship.
Okay!
No, please.
Happy now?
Yep.
Now you are all ready to proceed.
Hey, wait! Don't forget about me!
Forgot about him.
Jiminy!
Every journey worth going on needs a cricket to keep track of it.
And I can't let you start this one without old Jiminy Cricket by your side.
The whole team's back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good. Now to mark the beginning of a new journey. I wish for you to have this, Sora. Huh?
What's that?
Okay.
That is a heart binder.
Oh!
Think of it as a good luck charm made just for you. You have a gift, Sora, for connecting with others. And this makes that gift stronger.
It's time to go!
May your heart be your guiding key.
See?
I said we were going to hear that a lot in this game. Okay. A good luck charm that lets you call on the Dream Eaters. I knew it was the Dream Eaters. Power, I didn't realize it was going to be Dream Eaters in this, but... God damn, these cutscenes go on forever. It's like a movie. Ah, nice.
Okay, round two. Oh, come on, when you get serious?
Give me a break, okay? I told you, these things take time.
Gorsh, is it just me? Or is this turning into a routine?
Yep. Huh? Sure is.
What?
Can I hear that music? Is it mobile?
It's coming from you, Sora.
Has he got a mobile phone? He goddamn has it.
Magic stop!
But I don't know how.
Answer
maybe
it.
Maybe this.
Hooray! He picked up!
Huh? Dale?
Hey, Chipper! I finally got him! Hurry up, Chip! Well, it's about time!
Chip?
You gotta answer the phone, Sora, or we can't give you updates. We got lots and lots of important stuff we want to tell you. That's why we asked Master Yensid to make sure you got this gummy phone we made you.
They just sneak
He'll
it in his pocket.
Be able to stay in touch with you at all times. And it takes pictures.
Ooh, a photo phone.
You finally finished it. Say, with this gummy phone, we can talk to each other across worlds.
A gummy phone.
In fact, I might even try writing my journal on it.
Wow. Sounds like it's pretty handy, guys.
A smartphone,
so,
basically.
What's so important?
This. Back when you and Riku quested through the sleeping worlds, Riku recovered some secret research data that Ansem the Wise hid inside you. Ansem's code!
Ah.
Mm-hmm. We've been working our tails off trying to crack it and see what it says.
The data has been encrypted, so we've only deciphered some of it.
Huh? Oh. I guess we haven't spoken since the castle. I'm Ienzo. Alias is here too.
I like how they're good now.
Alias, whatever's between you and Roxas, it's in the past. Sora, the reason we're here is because you and your friends defeated our nobodies, thereby recompleting us.
We cast off our hearts by choice, make no mistake. But we didn't know that Xemnas, or rather, Xehanort, was deceiving us.
Huh?
Ah.
Xemnas?
Oh, he's with them!
Not anymore. Xemnas and Xehanort have no hold over us now. We're just students of
the heart. Exactly the same as we were before all of this began.
Yeah, right.
That's why they've got the little heart symbols on them, okay.
But you know, now that I think about it, Axel's on our side now.
He kind of was at the end, for number two.
We have friends we want to bring back to this world just the same as you. To do that, we have to work together.
In that spirit, Sora, we found some intriguing data in the bit of code we deciphered.
Is it about me?
Yes. In order to piece your memories back together, our teacher Ansem the Wise took a close look at your heart. And what he found is that your heart doesn't belong just to you.
Ven as well.
Doesn't?
To Ven.
Gorge!
Right?
You don't seem surprised.
I wouldn't say Roxas anymore.
Yeah.
Honestly, I suspected as much.
All three.
There's another heart inside mine. I think it's Roxas's.
Yeah, Ancyon, yeah, yes. He's basically got three different people inside of him.
Interesting. Well, no one knows your heart better than you.
And that's why his heart connects to loads of people.
We still have a plethora of questions on our side. But the idea has merit. It's incredible enough that you and your nobody are able to coexist. If you share a heart, no wonder someone as remarkable as you caught Ansem the Wise's eye.
True,
we'll
yeah.
Investigating based on your hypothesis. I'll be in touch.
All right. Interesting stuff. Interesting
we'll give
stuff.
You fellows a ring if there's anything else. Remember, me and Chip, the guys at Radiant Garden, and King Mickey and everybody are never far away.
And Jiminy, would you do us a favor? Teach Sora how to use the dummy phone.
Leave it to me.
Old smart Jiminy.
I have to find Roxas.
You're even part of Sora's
and save him. The others are following Aqua's heart. So I'll follow Roxas's heart.
Yes. Let's get Roxas back.
Trust the guidance that your heart gives you, Sora. That's what Master Yen Sid said.
Well, go.
Oh, that's easy.
They didn't explain where he got his haircut, though. And there you go. There you go. We've reached Kingdom Hearts 3. We have reached Kingdom Hearts 3 at last.